Hey, YouTube. This is Mitch and I'm actually here with my chat right now, here on Twitch. We're actually checking out the new Hololive songs that just came out. So right now we're starting off with the Pekka Muna cover. So this is Shuring Love. Actually, I really surprised when this came out, but really happy because finally Pecora has another cover aside from this Communications Seijin, if I remember. Yeah, this Communication Alien. So yeah, when this showed, I was like, wow, okay, finally we got a new one from Pecora. All right, so I'll be doing like a few like record like a few like reactions for the fuse for a number of songs. So yeah, so once this gets posted on YouTube, hi YouTube. All righty, let's get into this one first. All right, so 3, 2, 1. Oh, I already know I'm going to like their combination with, the combination of their voices. It actually like blend. Oh, let me see if there's like CCs. Yep.
This
Nice.
Hillis art, it's everywhere.
Yeah, this is like, I think this is like signature to like a particular Vocaloid producer, probably. Because from what I know, this song is a Vocaloid song.
Mana World, something.
Yeah, something like that. Yeah, I don't remember either. Thank you, E. So
I've heard
adorable.
some of her songs.
The thing with their voices, they both have this trebly voice, they have like a high, like a comfortable note. But the thing is, they both have like different styles.
They are really good.
You can actually hear it, because Pecora is like more like cute. It's adorable. But Muna is actually like straight up diva singer. See, yeah, something like that. Why is this so perfect? I think so, or maybe not. I haven't, honestly, I haven't seen the original.
Because if it is, then the male one is Eve.
Not sure, yeah.
The female is Nanawo something.
Probably, I haven't seen the details about the original of this song. All right, so that is during love. Well, that's actually really adorable. Yeah, like I said, they both have this, you know, they have this thing in common with their voice that you know, the tone is like really high. It's more trebly. You know, it's kind of like a, I wouldn't say thin, but yeah, they have like a really high voice basically. But yeah, if you heard, especially like here, I think
they kind of complement each other.
They definitely do. Because Muna is like legit a legit singer. Okay, this ain't it. Oh, I think it's here. There you go.
Oh, it is Nanawo
Akari. Nanawo Akari, okay. Yeah, you heard that? You heard like Muna's like high notes?
Slash udu.be slash l hyphen mbk 5i6 wjo.
Alright, yeah, heard that? Okay, let's bring that back. I love Muna's voice in this part.
It all started in MC. Now look what they are doing now.
Yeah, right? It's so like, I honestly like, yeah, like I said, like, this basically replaced my anime. This has better character development compared to like, you know, most animes these days.
Better love story than Twilight.
Right. That was adorable. Yeah, but with Pekora, yeah, she has a perfect, like, cute voice. Like, straight up cute. If you're not used to, like, high-pitched voices, like, you'll get, like, annoyed by it. But if you do, you'll love it. Alrighty, so that's for Turing Love. So, alright, so I'll be like doing more. Yeah, I'll be doing more like reactions right now. So
the anime I'm actually following now is Irima, and I know it is trash. And outside of what I watch regularly,
yeah. Honestly, I've been watching like a lot of trash too. But it's pretty much like my guilty pleasure anyway. Alrighty, so that is it for now. We'll go for the next song. Mascot. Pretty much, yeah, that's true.
I just watch it because of the comedy.
Oh, okay. Alright, so usually, yeah, for the YouTube guys, so I usually do this kind of streams like on Monday, so I hope you guys can like swing by here on Twitch. It's twitch.tv/Mitch_1911. As you see here on my screen, right there, see that? So yeah, I hope you guys swing by here, and I'll catch you on the next streams.